Hi friends, today we are going to see how to make a bridge design and a big spiral design in Revit. First of all, open your new project in Revit, set metric. Type UN and choose your unit from millimeter to meter. Next, go to the above toolbar and click the reference plane. Now draw a vertical reference line and with a horizontal reference line. Now extend the both lines how much you need. Again take the reference plane and draw a horizontal line again. Now set the distance between the line as 3 meter. I just adjust this previous horizontal line and vertical line. Now click the horizontal line with cursor. Click the horizontal line. Now type CS for create similar tool. Now go above and set the offset of 3 meter. And use this pick line. We easily offset the horizontal line. Now choose the horizontal lines and type MM for mirror tool. Now mirror it. Now select all horizontal line without the middle horizontal line because it is the reference line for all. Again go to the above toolbar and click the rotate tool with tick the copy option. Now set the middle of the horizontal and vertical line and rotate it 90 degrees. Now go to annotate and click detail line. Draw a circle by using this arc tool. Now we can use this line tool to draw a straight line. Now again take this arc tool and draw a arc with the offset of center circle. And again take this line tool and draw like this. Delete this arc because it's not used now. Draw a line to split these shapes. And now we are going to create floors. Go to architecture and click floor and use the pick lines tool. Now we are going to pick the lines. This one, this one, this one, and this one. Now finish with the tick. We can see the floor by 3D view. Use the option called realistic. Now the level of the surface in all point is 0. Now we are going to change the levels. Okay, let me draw a rectangular floor to see this differentiate. Now I click the shape and choose modify sub elements. Now we are going to change the levels. It's 2 meter. And this also same, and it's going to be 4 meter. And this also same 4 meter. And this one is the top level as 6 meter. And this one also 6 meter. Now we can see by pivot view. It gives a difference between rectangular floor and the shape. Now again go to create floor for another part. Click architecture, floor, choose pick lines tool and pick this, pick this, pick this, finish by the tick. And again create the levels by modify sub elements. Type 6 meter, type 6 meter, type 5 meters. This one is 5 meter and this one is 2 meter. Now it is done and we can see by pivot view. Now we can delete this rectangular floor and now see this bridge shape only in pivot view. It is perfectly done. And before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon also, because we make so many videos about softwares and clear your doubts also. थैंक यू।